What do you do when your argument is not strong enough to stop someone else's argument? Do you use physical violence? Screaming? Yelling? Indifference? Whatever you choose is not going to suffice. It's because arguments should be won by arguments.